Children, now we are going to write two-letter words in our Hindi Sulekh Mala. So please, everyone, keep ready your book. We are going to open page number 8 and 9. Children, let's open page number 8. Now here, as we have seen, we are going to write two-letter words. So now, which letter is this? Which vyanjan is this? Y. और य के साथ ज्ञ को मिलाएंगे तो हमें क्या मिलेगा? यज्ञ. So everyone, we are going to write य. य से यज्ञ. और then we are going to write ज्ञ for standing line, slipping line inside and र. यज्ञ. And children, remember, you are going to draw only one slipping line overhead. Now, R और Th को मिला के क्या होता है? Rath. You can see here Rath. Let's write Rath or Rath. You can see Rath over here, right? First, we are going to write R. We are going to write in three blue lines. Then we will write Th. Small circle. Go out and then one lampati. Go up and standing line. Rath, rath. Now here, children, we are going to draw slipping line overhead on ra. And then we will not draw slipping line on the circle. Okay, we are going to draw slipping line after that. Rath, rath. Now, let's write lut, lut. Lut means stick. You can see stick over here. So, let's write lut, lut. Standing line and two bumpities and th. Th se tathera. L se laddu. Th se tathera. Lut. Now, let's write walk, walk. Yes, here you can see stalk. We call walk in Hindi. So, let's write w, standing line and c, c. And K. K se Kamal. V se Varsha. V, K, Wak. Now, we are going to write V, N, Van. Van means forest or jungle. Yes? Let's write V, N, Van. You know V se Varsha. Let's write V. And now, we are going to write N. V, N, Van. N se Nal. So, this way we are going to write Yagya, Rath, Lut, Vak and Van. Now, once more I am going to show you. First, we will write Yagya, Ya, Gya. Now, we are going to write Rath. Now, as I told you earlier, we are not going to draw slipping line on the circle of the Tha. But after that. Yes, rath, rath. Now let's write lut, lut. L, th, lut. Let's write work, work. W, k, work. And what is this? W, n, one. So let's write w, n, one. So, this way we are going to complete page number 8. On page number 9, the first word we are going to get is shat. Sh aur ta ko mila kar banta hai shat. Sh se sharbat, ta se talwar. Shat. Yes, shat yani 100. So, well, let's write sh. Circle, turn it, go up. Come down, standing line, sh, sh se sharbat, or ta, ta se tabla, shat. Slipping line overhead, sh, ta, shat yani 100. Now we will write sh se shatkon, or ta se kya hota hai, ta se tab, sh, ta, shat, shat yani hexagon. So let's write shat. Shirt is very simple. Sh is very simple. we have to write U and come down, slanting line inside. Or toss it, tomato. Shut. Yes. Now we are going to write स और च को मिलाकर सच. सच यानी हमें हमेशा सच बोलना चाहिए. वी शुड बी ऑनेस्ट, वी शुड बी ट्रूथफुल. दिस बॉय इज अ ही इज रिटर्निंग समथिंग एक्सपेंसिव इन हिज हैंड एंड ही इज रिटर्निंग दैट टू द ओनर. दैट मीन्स द बॉय इज ऑनेस्ट एंड ही इज टेलिंग ट्रूथ. सच का मतलब होता है ट्रूथ. स से सपेरा और च से चम्मच. स और च को मिलाकर बनता है सच. स्टैंडिंग लाइन गो अप, स्लिपिंग लाइन फ्रॉम द मिडिल, स्टैंडिंग लाइन स च च सच. नाउ चिल्ड्रन, विच लेटर इज दिस? ह. ह से हथेली और ल से लड्डू. यू नो दैट ह और ल को मिलाकर बनेगा हल. हल यानी प्लॉ. यस, लेट्स राइट हल. ह लिखेंगे और फिर हम लिखेंगे ल. हल. क्ष र, दिस इज क्ष से क्षत्रिय, र से रथ. सो क्ष और र को मिलाकर क्षर. क्षर यानी विच इज पेरिशेबल, विच इज नॉट गोइंग टू एग्जिस्ट फॉर एवर. यस, यू कैन सी द मैन इज सिक. द मैन इज सिक, ये बीमार व्यक्ति है, उसकी हेल्थ धीरे धीरे खराब हो रही है, तो उसको क्षर बोलते हैं. स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्लिपिंग लाइन, गो अप, मेक अ लूप, कम डाउन, मेक अ सी, टच द थर्ड ब्लू लाइन, गो अप एंड मेक अ लूप एंड कम डाउन. क्षर क्षर. सो दिस चिल्ड्रन, दिस वे वी हैव रिटन क्षर अक्षर. नाउ वंस अगेन आई एम गोइंग टू राइट फॉर यू. सो चिल्ड्रन यू ऑल्सो राइट विथ मी. शरबत का श, या तो शलगम का श, और त तलवार, तबला, तरबूज. श त शत, अभी हम लिखेंगे शर्ट. शर्ट आपको पता है, वी विल मेक यू एंड कम डाउन, स्लैंटिंग लाइन फ्रॉम इनसाइड एंड ट. शर्ट शर्ट. अभी हम लिखेंगे सच. Children, I hope you are also writing. Write nicely with good handwriting. You will get more time. You can see the video again. How to write this, okay? H, L, Hul. Children, whatever home fun activities are there, it is for you. So please do it nicely. H, L, Hul. And Kshar, Kshar. This way we are going to write. Now children, here you are going to trace the dotted line. You are going to write this line also. I have shown you two lines and you are going to complete the page number 9 also, 8 and 9. And children, don't forget to write today's date on topmost corner of the book, okay, left corner. So this way we are going to write page number 8 and 9 in our Hindi Sulekh Mala book B. Thank you.